How's it going, everyone? I have some new gear today with me that I'm excited to try out with you all. Moment was kind enough to send me their new CineBloom filter to take some photos with. Now, this isn't going to be a formal review or anything of that sort. I'm actually just gonna shoot with this filter outside and do an in the field practical video and just let the images speak for themselves. This isn't your ordinary filter. Moment's CineBloom filter essentially applies a diffusion to your image while also blooming any of the highlights. If you've ever shot with a soft focus or diffusion filter before, this is essentially Moment's version of that. A lot of filmmakers will use filters such as these because they effectively take off the digital edge of your image and just make it look more natural and more cinematic to the eye. Our eyes don't naturally see the world as sharp as cameras and lenses these days can capture, so you end up with an image that doesn't really look natural. Personally, I've never shot with a diffusion filter before, and so, you know, I was pretty curious what kind of effect this kind of filter would have on my photography. And what I actually found from shooting with this filter is it indeed makes the image look less digital, but actually also more film-like. I have on my Fujifilm X100V 20% attached. I'm using a step-up ring filter here, but they do have a 49mm filter thread size that does fit with this camera. I'll have all the other filter thread sizes on the screen. And so paired with the Fujifilm X100V and its, you know, already film-like looking image, you come away with really the closest thing to shooting film with a digital camera. All right, let's go shoot. This filter really blooms the light. It's quite insane. Man, I hate to take a picture of a trash bin, but sometimes you just have to. try to get some cinematic shots now.
We'll see how this filter works out at night.